Come on, get your hands up, man. You need an interpreter?